let's learn about some of the customs of the Jews in Morocco from Rabbi Avraham Ben Chaim in Queens.
I was born in Morocco, Meknes. It used to be called the city of Meknes. It used to be called Jerusalem, the small Jerusalem, because it counted so many Torah scholars in it, especially the Toledano scholars. What you saw here this morning, for example, is a traditional Selichot, the Sephardic Selichot, because they have a Spanish sound, an Oriental sound, with an Israeli Sephardic pronunciation. The Sephardim and some of Hasidic Jews among the Ashkenazim, they do that for 40 days, beginning Rosh Chodesh Elul, immediately after Rosh Chodesh Elul. Every morning, they come to the synagogue to do the Selichot, which the word Selichot means, the types of forgiveness. We ask you to forgive us. We ask you to understand that we are plain human beings, which means we are very frail.